Bastion. You know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You will save me again, won't you? Artyom, please. Stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Come with me, Bratuha. We have things to discuss. Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge! Stepan, come to the bridge! Alright, one moment!
Tell me what happened, Nastya. Did someone bully you?
No.
Why are you crying, then?
Logan! Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me.
How is she? Well, we have news, Stark. And it seems to be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time.
Take a seat, Bratuha. Boy, this conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's all wrong with it?
The legend says irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
It got me a more.
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still. Novosibirsk is most probably.
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go to
Kalev. Sir, not our first. She is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. Zara's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming. And getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? That reminds
him of the huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snow plow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, Your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, your person.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left around the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been through.
Colonel, sir. An update on the Sus.
Yes. What's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see? They're for Artyom and me. It's fate.
Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we'd better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artyom? Follow me.
Good luck. You can rely on us.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak!
We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station.
Esteban!
Krist, Sam, and I will handle the Institute building in Akadem Gorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
Idiot!
Staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
To save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Goodbye, Uncle Artyom.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine.
Your gear, Colonel, sir.
Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack.
You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. Into this square behind the station. Metro entrance should be there. All right. Walking here would be easier. We should minimize our exposure. So here goes nothing. So, how do you find the road to your dream? Do you wish we never set out? I can see that. Well, let's put those feelings away for the moment, Artyom. We can handle this. I think we can get out through there. Hold on! Definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Okay, turn right. There is nowhere else to go. Try the corridor, on the left. Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. will hurt you. Careful. The weather's still getting worse, as well as the radiation. We can't stay here. Turn left. There. That way should take us back to the main road. God damn it! Another car pile! It seems like a tank passed through here. Let's follow it. I hope the car could take us further. We'll have to walk from here. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The filters won't last long. Come on! Let's go! We have to move or we're done for! We're finally here! Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? Through the carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this! Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable. Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Let's try squeezing through here. There's the passage. Move, I'll cover you.
Oh.
this! Are you okay? Good. Oh. Let's see how you like some of this! I guess we can handle these. Another dead end. The bridge is down. There are usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. We could get out here. And here are the locals. Reminds one of the execution pit in Moscow. Perfect. 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. These people died a year ago at most. There might still be survivors. Artyom, are you okay? This isn't our... You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone! Come back before I find that medicine. Here, take my hand. I'll help you up.
let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on. We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel. These supports. The whole thing could collapse at any moment. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war after all. Defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Our old pal, Lyubushka. The full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here. Until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie? Or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange. Into their lair. That's enough. Let's go. As far as I understand,
This is Sibirskaya, a line transfer station. See those cylinders? Chlorine. The bastards just gassed the whole station. Pest the heck out of me. They sure didn't joke around here. So much dust! Abandoned a long time ago. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful. All of the metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here. All right, if we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel. And from there, to the next track tunnel.
We know you're here! You run. Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kriel Klebnikov, Oscar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oscar. Aren't you with them?
Them? Yeah, I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait! All clear.
Wait, you said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn!
Give me a booster! Please!
Look at them run! Just like old times! And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here!
He's alive!
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of brain stuff, like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too...
Come again, Aurora. Over. Do you copy, Aurora? Over. Damn. Static again. Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then we'll go get the car.
We can't go outside without anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo.
Sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then, you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter. Your wife is in your hands now. Now go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, wake up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I feel bad here.
Thank you.
If you didn't find it, my love, it's all right. I knew you tried. You are here. So nice. I'm sorry.
Hold on, son. And just a minute. You'll get better now. You found it, you did. Don't you dare die on me now. Don't even think about it. I'm not what I care for them, huh? Soldier, no sleeping now. I did find you after all. Don't know how. Stay with me, Artyom.
You're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but... He just...
Doublicus. Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again! He found the map! Said Dad was a true hero, and that he saved us all. On the way back, we got jumped by mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right between the eyes!
Can you hear that?
he's even alive. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Artyom. You can't go to sleep now.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet, not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me?
There's just not enough of us left. Not enough. Artyom, please. Please, don't leave me. I don't need any medicine. At this price. Yes, I will live now. But what good is life without you? Stop it. Don't say such things, Anna.
You saved her, Artyom. You did save her. It was not for nothing. She will live. Don't you get this?
That's true.
That's it? He can't give anymore, can't you see? We're all out of blood. Anna, you really should rest.
My dad is gone. Don't leave me too, Artyom.
Me? It's me, Eugene, from the exhibition. And to think I've been waiting here. Some best friend you are.
Some other fate, or a greater one. I remember when you were but a boy from the exhibition, dreaming of one day remembering the face of his mother. Was that why you opened the airlock at the Botanical Gardens? Look at you now. I'll be returning to the metro soon. But you... The sun never rises here, Artyom. You can't stop this train. Can't ever get off it. There are not stations in this world. He who has enough courage and patience to stare into the darkness for his entire life shall be the first to see the flash of light. Remember that? Why then, Not enough patience? So what if there are no stations here? Who'd want to stop anyway? Come on, you hunk of iron. Pick up some speed. We'll shake this place up. Make all the dead look alive. Well, it is time for me to leave. And you? Tell everyone I said hi. I'll give your regards to whoever I see back home.
Forget him. Come, I'm making you chief mate. We're in for a long voyage, an eternal one. I'm going to need some help. So what are you waiting for, huh? An apology? Not likely to happen, Argym. Everyone does what he must. A soldier's duty is to shoot the enemy, not ask questions. You did what you could. I did what I could. And we did it all right. We gave it all. Let the living sort out the rest. Hey, what's that? This is weird. The first time I saw anything like that here. Look, how about we try to stop this thing, huh? Give me a hand! Come on! Oh. Well, Artyom, go take a look. You can leave the ship for now.
Not fair. We found a place to be happy, and now you leave?
We couldn't have the life we dreamed of, but you went and gave up everything for me. I hate you for that. I hate to see you go. I hate to stay here alone. But I will, because I love you. I love you so much. Goodbye, Artyom.